Us here, our special sandwiches and pastries. I think you'll notice that this Mac Cafe is different from the other Mac Cafes we have, which are inside the Makalanes restaurant. So today you'll experience a Mac Cafe that's unique on its own. And we are situated here at the BGC Arts Center. This is a new complex here at the heart of the Bonifacio Global City. And it's actually a performing arts theater. And we are the only food and beverage outlet here. And so for those of you who are, into performing arts or art aficionados, they have shows here or concerts or whatever art performances here. And the people get to experience Mac Cafe as well. And we're here in the BGC because we want to cater to the lifestyle here. There are a lot of working people here who are looking for places or havens that are warm, comfortable, cozy. And as you can see, this Mac Cafe is designed differently from McDonald's. And we have a very relaxing, cozy atmosphere here. Special type of interiors that you will find, I think, there. If you look at when you approach from the outside, it's very nice, clean, modern, and minimalist. Also in keeping with the design of the whole complex. And inside here, with special furnishings that I think people will find very relaxing and very conducive to conversations while having their coffee. So we expect that people will come here to enjoy their coffee, maybe talk to some friends, spend some time chatting, or even working on their own while they're here. Also, this is actually, we started another Mac Cafe in Tagaytay, Taguba, which overlooks the Albo Hills. I don't know if you've been there. If you've not been there, you can encourage you to also visit. Because it's got a fantastic view of the Albo Hills. So anyway, going back to this Mac Cafe, we have a special menu here, which I think you'll experience later. It's not present in other Mac Cafes or other McDonald's. And we're very excited about it. And we hope that you like it. We want to thank you for being here today. It's our grand opening today, and you are a very, very special guest today. So thank you again all for being here. I will now turn it over to Tim again. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Sir Kenneth. As Sir Kenneth did mention, it's very different from the rest of our McDonald's stores. So you can see a lot of artistic elements in the stores. If you look at the ceiling, look at the hanging lights, you look at those little succulents and the little decorations, it really keeps up with the artistic neighborhood that's BGC. So I'm sure by now, naamoy niyo na yung pagkain, sobrang bango. But we'll have our menu innovations manager, Mr. Dean Charbet, who will guide us through the entire menu and talk about each product. Here's